Shan language, whenever we see a fish jump out of water, we should